Hey guys, welcome back to another video. My name is Chef Lance with Deja Food and Decor. And on this video, today we're gonna have an up close and personal with myself talking about Deja Food and Decor and what you can expect from my new YouTube channel, Deja Food and Decor TV. So if you guys have not yet, take the time to like, subscribe, and share this video to become a part of the Deja Foodies over here at Deja Food and Decor TV. Now let's talk about Deja Food and Decor. Deja Food and Decor started about 3 years ago in Charlotte, North Carolina. It was birthed out of my love for great food as well as my expressed interest in decor. Well, here at Deja Food and Decor, what we aim to do is not only give you great tasting food, but to show you how to display that food and how to make that food become a Picasso on a dinner plate. Let's talk. About food, now it's time to bring in that element of decor I was talking about earlier in the video. Let's talk decor. Deja Food and Decor TV, let's see. You can expect recipes. We're gonna be covering recipes whether you're getting ready for an event that you yourself are catering or whether you're just looking for a quick meal to put together for the family at the end of a work day during the week. You'll be able to find those recipe ideas right here on Deja Food and Decor TV, as well as decor ideas. Decor ideas for your next dinner party, decor ideas for your next holiday celebration, or it can be a birthday, or something as intimate as just a dinner for you and your significant other. Deja Food and Decor TV will show you how to tie all the elements together to not only present your meal, but to make your meal a showstopper. Are you looking for reviews on restaurants and areas that you may be visiting soon? Deja Food and Decor TV can help you too. We will be covering restaurant reviews from local restaurants in the Atlanta area, as well as many states as I visit near and far. Now, anyone who knows me knows that I love to laugh. So also here on Deja Food and Decor TV, we will be covering very small areas of sketch comedy. Everything centered around food, but just things that we encounter on our day-to-day life and our interactions with food and others that will make you laugh and carry you through your day. In transitioning my business here to Atlanta, I wanted to open the doors for people to see exactly how it is I go about branding myself and getting the word out there about my company, Deja Food and Decor. So if you subscribe to this channel, you will also be taking that journey with me. So you see, there's something on Deja Food and Decor TV for everyone. No matter if you're just looking for a recipe idea, a decor idea to pull those recipes together, your latest restaurant reviews, or if you're just looking for a laugh, hit that subscribe button and become a part of the Deja Foodies here at Deja Food and Decor TV. Thank you to everyone who has already subscribed and become a part of the family. And if you have not yet, like and share this video so that we can get the word out that Deja Food and Decor TV is now on YouTube. You can take this journey with me as I brand my new business in the Atlanta area. Thank you, and I'll see you on the next video.